Our first story today, the Central Epidemic Command Center has announced various COVID-19 restrictions will be lifted on November 7th. Temperature monitoring in public places will no longer be mandatory, and 3 shots are no longer needed for a religious pilgrimage, tour group travel at gyms, or for workers in 8 major industries. However, doctors remind everyone should still remain vigilant from mutated strains, especially those that have not been boosted or have not had the second generation vaccines.
Travelers aren't allowed to enter high-speed rail or train stations unless their temperature is normal. This will soon change. In addition, 3 shots or a negative rapid test will no longer be required for religious events like pilgrimages, tour groups, at gyms, and for workers in 8 major industries. Doctors say the government relaxing restrictions means the risk is being passed back to citizens, and everyone remains at high risk from mutated strains, especially those that have not been boosted or have had second-generation vaccines.